girl. You're okay.
Oh, look who's back.
I think someone saw some wolves not far away. You should watch yourself.
Did you pick that up all by yourself?
Best place you can hide is in a big hole, I reckon.
What's your problem?
And make sure you run out of bullets first. That's very important.
Talk if you want, but I ain't listening. Yeah.
Put that damn gun back up right quick. I ain't a...
Sitting a little friend. The competition?
You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet.
Nah,
what'd you say?
I ain't the man you're looking for.
What in the hell?
Stay, girl. Get up. Easy there.
Hey,
Hey, you there!
Hold up!
Whoa there!
Hey, partner, can you give me a ride to town?
No, can't help you just now.
You stop right there! God damn idiot! Come on. Mister?
Morning.
Huh. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here, and suddenly there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
I was just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
The thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
Love who?
Penelope, but it's impossible.
Well, love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved in gang feuds. It seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money. We Grays, we've always got money. No brains, mind, but money.
Well, in that case...
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Oh, look out for their guards. They're worse with strangers than ours are. So long, and good luck.
Yeah.
I think we got a spot. This man is in the gazebo.
Keep going, girl. Scoot, girl. Go on, girl. Clear out.
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Well, yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Beau. Oh, he is so...
Strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages, or... Well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Beau's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful, like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I, but my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here... If you see Beau again, will you give this to him?
Sure.